A 72-year-old man has died following an early morning house fire in Richland. The Rankin County coroner identified the victim as Edward McLean. Richland officials say the fire was reported at a home on Thomas Street. Officials say McLean was confirmed dead on the scene. The cause of the fire is under investigation.